Hi guys, I am Trisha with Insectopia, here to talk to you about fireflies. Fireflies are a family of beetles. The scientific name for this family is Lampyridae. That tends to be an easier one to remember. There are probably many more kinds of fireflies than you would believe. There are approximately 2,000 species of fireflies, but not all of them light up. Today, we will be talking about the fireflies that light up at night. Why do they glow? And how do they glow? I'm sure many of you as children marveled over the insects that set your backyard alight. They were insects that you could collect and put in a jar, and I'm sure a lot of you, like myself, gave them grass or dandelion leaves to eat while you held them captive. What you may not have known is that fireflies, at least the ones that luminesce, tend to be predatory. They would be more likely to eat each other than the grass and leaves that you so graciously plucked for them. Do you know the reason these fireflies glow? The main reason for their luminescence is male-female attraction. The females will sit in the grass or on a branch and glow. They will respond to the flashes of males of the same species with like flash patterns, and then await one to fly to them for mating. Their attraction is literally in lights. But what happens when this attraction is taken advantage of? There are some female fireflies that will flash the light pattern of different species. She will attract the male down to her. He will be expecting to find a female to mate with, although she is waiting for him with an appetite. Like I said, fireflies are predatory. It is a bug-eat-bug world out there. After the fireflies mate, the female will lay her eggs underground. Some firefly eggs will glow when they are disturbed. This is a warning to predators that they do not taste good. When these eggs hatch, very small glowworms emerge. The glowworms look like armored glowing grubs. This glow is also a warning of their inedible nature. Like the adults, the larvae are predatory. They will eat worms, snails, and other ground-dwelling insects by injecting them with a numbing fluid and eating these slimy creatures alive. Since fireflies are beetles, they do pupate before molting into an adult. We have talked about why they glow, but not yet about how they glow and how amazingly efficient they are. The glow that you see comes from the light organs at the end of the abdomen. When oxygen mixes with luciferin in the presence of cell energy, or ATP, light is produced. But this light is the most efficient light known, at nearly 100% of the energy being used turned into light and with very little heat emitted. This is what a firefly looks like in real life. Thank you for listening. Our buggy question of the week is, what system or machine would you make as efficient as a lightning bug's luminescence? Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Come back soon to check out our next epic insect tale.